Last week, I went 9-7, and so far this season, that is my best record. After 3 weeks in, I feel like I'm beginning to understand these teams more, how they play, how good they are, and all that. And hopefully this week, I'm able to, improve my record. Anyways, Thursday Night Football. As much as I would like to take the Vikings, I'm gonna have to go with the Rams. The Rams, they're undefeated. They're playing at home. I think the Vikings definitely have the team that can knock off the Rams from the undefeated ranks. But I just don't see it happening because it's a short week, Thursday Night Football, and the Vikings have to travel to LA, take on the Rams. So they lose a day in travel. A day of practice that could be crucial, and usually the away team performs not as good as the home team on Thursday Night Football. They just need to get rid of Thursday Night Football games in general, but I am taking the Rams. Second game, we got the Jets and the Jaguars. Like, come on, bro. Like, Sam Darnold versus this Jaguars defense? Yikes. Taking the Jaguars. Dolphins at Patriots. The Dolphins are probably the surprise team that's 3-0. Ryan Tannehill, I believe he's like 10-1 in his last 11 starts. The Patriots look like a mess. They're 1-2. They lose this one and they fall to 1-3. A terrible start for the Patriots, but for that reason, I'm taking the Patriots. No way the Patriots start 1-3. Eagles at Titans. I'm taking the Eagles. The Eagles are just a clearly better team. Texans at Colts. I'm taking the Colts. The Texans are a complete mess right now. They have no idea what they're doing. Bills at Packers. I'm taking the Packers, even though last week the Packers lost versus the Redskins and the Bills somehow found a way to beat Minnesota. That was just, a fluke win for the Bills. The Bills continue to be one of the worst teams in the league. And the Packers, I'm not too sure what's wrong with them. Maybe it's Rodgers' injury that's kind of holding them back, but I still like the Packers in this one. They're at home. Lions at Cowboys. This is a pretty difficult game to predict because the Cowboys are kind of underachieving with the talent they have. And the Lions, they started off terrible the first 2 weeks, but then beat the Patriots last week. But the Patriots also look bad. But I'm gonna go ahead and take the Cowboys. I feel like they'll run the ball down Detroit's throat and find a way to win this game at home. Buccaneers at Bears. This one's interesting. I really like Ryan Fitzpatrick. I like what he's doing. I hope he starts, because, I mean, who doesn't like Ryan Fitzpatrick? If you don't like Ryan Fitzpatrick, man, you have some issues. But I really like that nasty Bears defense. I think the Bears defense can definitely put some pressure on Fitzpatrick. And I think the Bears definitely have the defense to, stop Fitzpatrick. As funny as that might sound, it's true. But I don't think Trubisky can outscore these Buccaneers. I mean, who would have thought you'd be saying that? Like, in coming into the season, Ryan Fitzpatrick starting for the Bucs, everyone would have expected the Bucs to, struggle to put up even 10 points on the board, but here the Bucs are with Ryan Fitzpatrick. But I'm taking the Buccaneers in this one. The Buccaneers go to 3-1, surprisingly. Bengals at Falcons. This one's a tough game to predict. I'm not a big fan of the Falcons. They did have a shootout with the Saints last week, but it feels like the Falcons keep on suffering these injuries. I feel like this might be a shootout, and I'm gonna go ahead and take the Falcons at home because I think they have way too many weapons. Seahawks at Cardinals. I'm taking the Seahawks in this one. The Cardinals are a complete mess. Like, they're really, really, really bad. Browns at Raiders. I'm taking the Browns in this one. The Browns are just simply a better team than the Raiders. I don't think the Raiders are really that good of a team, honestly. Saints at Giants, I am taking the Saints. The Saints are a clear better team. Yes, the Giants won last week, but it was against the Texans. The Texans aren't that good. Niners at Chargers. Now, the Niners lost Jimmy Garoppolo for the season. And yeah, I'm taking the Chargers. I don't think the Niners can beat the Chargers without Jimmy Garoppolo. Ravens at Steelers, Sunday Night Football. In this one, I'm taking the Ravens. I think the Ravens go into Pittsburgh and take down the Steelers. The Ravens and Steelers, they have one of the craziest rivalries in the NFL. And I think the Ravens are going to go in there and just punch them in the mouth. It's happened before. I think it happened last year. And the Ravens are going to find a way to pull this one out. Chiefs at Broncos. Denver is the toughest place to play because of the home field advantage. Their home field advantage is so crazy good. I don't really think the Chiefs stand a chance, but Patrick Mahomes is red hot. So this one's going to be a really, really good game. I'm not sure who to take, but I'm going to go ahead and take the home team in this one just because of that altitude. I don't think people realize how crazy good that Denver home field advantage is. So I'm taking the Broncos in this one. Anyways, those are my predictions for the week. Comment down below your own predictions for the week. Be sure to like and subscribe. Thank you for watching, and I'll catch you guys later. Peace.